huge matchup in the Pac-12 North as the Washington State Cougars, ranked number 8 in the country, travel to Berkeley to take on the Cal Bears Friday night at 7:30 p.m. on ESPN, nationally televised matchup. Look, the last couple years we've been talking about Washington State versus Cal, the air raid versus the bear raid, but this year, completely different. We're talking about defense. That's right, defense in Pullman. Alex Grinch and the speed defense there in Washington State. We're talking about Hercules Mata'afa, number 1 in tackles for a loss in the Pac-12. Frankie Louvu, number 7 in tackles for a loss. The way that they get after people defensively has been absolutely amazing. Great secondary play. We all saw what happened when USC traveled to Pullman, and then they turned around and did a back-to-back and what they did at Autzen. Can't wait to see this matchup. For Cal, I think the key is going to be really, can they get the ball turned over and create short fields for their offense? Devontae Downs has been an absolute monster on defense for the Cal Bears. He leads the team in pretty much every defensive category, from tackles to interceptions to sacks, you name it, he's doing it. What it really comes down to is whenever they've been able to get turnovers. You look at their game against Ole Miss, their game against North Carolina, they won both those games, won the turnover margin. You look at their three Pac-12 games that they've lost, they have not done that. So getting short fields for their offense is going to be a huge key. The problem is you cannot necessarily pressure Luke Falk to do that. According to Pro Football Focus, he is the best quarterback in the entire conference when you pressure him in terms of completion percentage. So once again, Washington State at Cal, 7:30 Friday night, ESPN. Don't miss it.